Hi. So this is dedicated to all these men out here that really like to send unsolicited ping pics. Like, did not ask for it, sir. Oh, how about a round of applause? Listen, standing ovation. Please don't say that to me no more, sir. Listen.
You look so dumb right now. Standing outside my house. Trying to apologize. You're so ugly when you cry. Please just cut it out. Don't tell me you're sorry, cause you're not.
Please don't send it. Don't you hate that? Like, you had decent conversation. And I'm saying decent because I'm being nice at this point. But just decent conversation. How does me asking you, okay, so what did you get up to last night, means you need to send me a picture of your penis? Now, granted, this particular penis was in the briefs. But, you know, it was kind of like you could see, like, the hump in the drawers. And it's like, oh, I woke up like this. How does that answer my question about where what you did last night? Like, I'm done. Like, that round of applause. He put on quite a show. Because it was normal for the most part up until then. It's like, you know what? Thank you and good night. Okay. Guys, listen, don't send it if we don't ask for it. Or at least let the conversation be in that arena. Like, if we're talking about, like, our favorite vacation spots, don't just pull out your wing and say, check that vacation spot out, girl. Don't do it. Okay? We are too old. Okay? I'm a 30-plus woman. I'm done. Like, I've seen peen. Okay? Like, I'm divorced. I've seen what the penis looks like. I am aware of how penis looks. Now, I do not need for you to try to help me with anatomy. I'm good. I do not need to see how you woke up. Okay? I'm good. I get it. Morning wood. Wow. Oh, man. Never heard of it. Just
stop it now, but it's over now, go on and
take a bow, and put your penis away.